Big win here today against North Webster. Just talk about the energy coming out, you know what I'm saying, keeping your foot on the pedal and then getting that quick 14 points early.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we talked about starting fast. You know, like, you know, our district is very, very brutal. You know, we're probably one of the best districts in the state, so going through that tough district and then coming out here and playing a team that, you know, they're big, and we just want to start fast. And I think when we get those teams out here, our speed has to be a factor. So jumping on them early and getting them out of their rhythm because they want to run the ball and making them have to throw the ball was big for us. Like I said, we did some good things, and we still got some things we got to clean up. You know, like I said, moving forward, we just got to clean those things up and try to continue to play better.
Well, Coach, I think Madison Prep once, so that means you're going to be taking a trip to Baton Rouge next week.
That's a great ride. You know, it ain't that far. We don't have to worry about getting no charter buses and all that. So, you know, they got a great program. Coach Williams is one of my Southern Knight brothers and all that, so it should be fun. St. James and Madison Prep should be fun.